Can the WeCreat Vista cut acrylic? Today, we're putting it to the test with a fun Halloween project. I'll be attempting to cut bat-shaped earrings from this acrylic sheet I found on Temu. In a recent video, I tested cutting acrylic with the 40-watt WeCreat Vision and got some pretty good results, so let's see if the Vista can keep up. I'll be using these earring hooks from Amazon. You get 120 pieces for just $4.49, and a trusty pair of needle-nose pliers. I'll leave links to all the materials I use in the video description. Now let's dive into the design and bring these spooky bat earrings to life. This is the file that I'm using for this project. It's a 20 design bundle of Halloween earrings from Creative Fabrica. If you've watched my channel, you know that I get all of my fonts and designs from there unless I make them myself. With our all access subscription, all you have to do is click the big green download button. If you don't have their subscription yet, go ahead and sign up for a free trial through the link down below in my video description. Open up the file, and now there's 20 different files, so we just have to click on them, and I always look for the SVG. Save whatever ones you like. Once you're in the WeCreat MakeIt software, you can go over and click on Import. Select the file that you want to use and click Open. I'm not really sure how big to make these earrings. I've never made acrylic earrings before. I'm going to go with an inch wide. And I'm going to copy and paste it so that I have two. Actually, since I've never made these before, I'm going to start with one and make sure it cuts good. Open up your machine. Place your sheet of acrylic inside the laser bed. Make sure that part of your laser sheet is on the red dot. There's a little camera in this upper corner, and that shoots down and measures the depth of your material right here. So you need to leave your laser open. Now let's go back over to the software. So let's click refresh, and that will refresh the camera. I'm gonna drag my little bat over here, then click auto measure. Now that camera is measuring the depth of your acrylic, let's change our material. We're going to select acrylic, black acrylic, 3 millimeters, and confirm. Now we can click start. It estimates that it will take 36 seconds to cut this bat out. Click send. Close the lid on your laser and push start. The first time I cut acrylic with my WeCreat Vision, I thought it would be better to leave the paper on because it would protect the acrylic from burn marks. However, sometimes it was incredibly difficult, almost impossible to get off after, especially with small intricate designs. So I take the paper off the acrylic before I cut it. Can you spot my mistake now? Well, that is a funny surprise. I forgot to set it to cut instead of engrave, but it's good to know that the WeCreat Vista can engrave on black acrylic. That actually looks really good. So now I want to see if it can actually cut out the bat and not just engrave it. So right here, I had fill engrave selected. What I actually should have done is changed it to cut and then start. This one should take a little bit longer, 1 minute and 19 seconds. So click send. So we have engraved and hopefully cut. Let's try to pop this little guy out. I'm really impressed that it was able to cut out these tiny, delicate details in this small design. The bat cut out really nicely. My only issue is that I think it's too small. I want to go up to like 2.5 inches. So let's change the scale to 2.5, get a nice big one. I'm going to peel off some more of this paper. All right, let's refresh our camera because I peeled off a bunch of that paper. And I'm going to go ahead and make both of these. I'm not sure if I need to auto measure every time because I'm using the same material as before, but I'm just going to go ahead and do it to be sure. Looks like it couldn't measure it with the paper off. Let's try again. That's interesting. So it can't auto measure when the paper is off of the acrylic. So what I need to do is I'm going to flip it over and then click refresh and then auto measure. Now I can move my bats again. I know that my other bat is right here and I don't want to drag it over my paper because I'm going to have to peel it off. I'll just put them right there. All right, let's go ahead and click start. This estimate is 6 minutes and 23 seconds, so let's click send. Close the lid and press start. The bat popped out of that acrylic sheet so easily. I can pop this tiny piece out with my finger. The cut marks look really clean. These came out so good. I can't wait to cut some of the other Halloween shapes out. I'm using a pin pen to pop out these tiny pieces of acrylic. It works so good. I would definitely recommend getting one if you plan on doing acrylic projects like these. I found mine on Amazon for pretty cheap. They're also great for weeding vinyl if you have a Cricut. That's why I bought them in the first place. What materials do you want to see me laser cut or engrave next? Let me know in the comments. Big or small, it does it all. Grab your earring hooks and a pair of needle nose pliers. You'll need to bend this little eye hole open. Then slide your bat on and pinch the loop back shut. Ta-da! Look how awesome that looks. Let's try them on. The WeCreat Vista sliced through that acrylic like butter, even on the tiny 1-inch design. If you want to see more fun WeCreat Vista tutorials like this, check out this video up next on how to laser engrave slate coasters. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.